we'll go with something new for the prospecting. As you can see, this is going down. This is whatever, just some kind of a water runoff. But it's obviously going down to a creek. Yeah. It doesn't look like, yeah, the water is going that way, but I'm gonna have to try and make it a different way. Find that creek. Oh. Yeah. Believe it, this is not an easy deal for a final whale. Going around. Yeah. What's that? Yep. Mud everywhere. Yep. This looks like either somebody's been through here. Or deers or some animals must be in this channel. Whoa. My backpack this time with me. Yep. Hope you guys enjoy this. Oh, a little bit more that way. I can hear the creek as the river flows by. And I see it. See it. See how we're gonna get there. Wasn't all that bad. It says that it's muddy. I don't know how I'm gonna make it down there. We're all falling. Whew. Yep. Let's see, man. Yeah, you can see snaps from some kind of an animal. Must have came down to the creek. Oh. Yeah, here we are. We made it. We're out of the creek almost. Not safe yet. Look at that. Get myself down in there. Man, look at that boulder. Nothing there. Yeah. Looks like we got a little old bridge here. Nature bridge. See if that holds up. Yep, that's a little bit. Yeah, is anybody safe back there from the easy? No, it's not. Yeah, that's a creek. Yeah, let's just take out this like blackberry bushes or whatever this is here. Got a huge boulder here. I said a good deal would be right behind a boulder, right? This is coming down this way. Yeah. You can't do it in front of it. Believe it or not, we don't have a lot of trees with it today.
All we're doing is we're over here at the creek. We got this big boulder over here.
And this nice creek here. And the water. Pretty fast. Not the biggest creek. Back on this side. Oh, so we should be behind that boulder. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's for prospecting. We're gonna have to do some and see what we can find. Alright, later.